packed up and ready to go. So right now we're taking off and going to a restaurant to eat. We're going up higher up to Sweden. I've had my first tick. I already removed it, so you can't see it anymore. It's good to check them out if you have them and take them away as soon as possible. And you can see who's doing the hard work.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, so we had a bit of an awkward moment just now.
Yeah.
We tried to order coffee and they already put the coffee. It turned out they didn't accept our money. Also, they didn't accept card, so we didn't have any valid money on us, we thought.
Yeah, the owner we took along, turns out they haven't been valid anymore for the last 2 years. So the girl's looking at us like, why are you trying to pay with money that's so old?
Yeah, it was quite awkward. We were lucky we had some accidental euros on us in my wallet. Yeah, as I said, they didn't accept the card, so we needed to pay somehow, but I'm glad we had some euros on us.
So no restaurant for us. We just bought some cup of noodles for tonight.
Yeah, we wanted to ride further on rather than stopping to get to a restaurant and just find a good shelter and eat some noodles over there.
Yeah, also because we're a bit tired, we drove a long way. We left around 11 o'clock this morning. and it's now 5 o'clock, so we're hungry.
Also, as you can hear, we are trying out the new audio system with mics in our helmets. So it was a lot of fiddling around with the gear and getting it to record correctly. It was on the parking space at the coffee place. We were trying to get it to record good, but I hope the sound is all right. And if not, you'll probably hear nothing right now, and just hear it right. And if it is good, you'll hear our voiceover.
Yep. So right now we're driving towards the shelter for tonight. Saw something on the website that we'll link in the description, and hope it turns out to be good. Some of the shelters have like photos next to it, but this one doesn't. So we're just gonna gamble and see if it's a pretty one.
Yeah, actually, we're really finding out how luxurious camping on the motorcycle is. At first I always thought, well, it would be quite sober to camp without any without an for example a car to put your stuff, but actually we managed quite good to stay nice and comfortable on the bike as well as off the bike, and it's quite nice not to have so much shit with you, just carrying it around, and we only have the essentials, and it's in a weird way it's kind of a luxury to just sit down, set up your tent, and enjoy the views, and some food you just brought. Oh yeah, nice.
Yeah, biker.
Nice bikes. Yeah. We'll see you in a few moments at our next shelter. I hope it's a good place. We'll show you it shortly.
Yeah. Cool. So.
Hope so. Thank you.
Okay. It's meant to be.
Huh? Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
What?
The last point. You turn around and it gets refilled like this with the lake. Really rewarding for the last 2 days with the rain that we had.
We found like a mini motorcycle over here, so it seems meant to be that we are over here. Look, this tiny unit. But also there's like a toilet, so let's check it out.
Yeah, we have to check.
It's quite warm, isn't it?
Yeah, it's quite warm. So those are all like berry bushes, and they're like tiny. Let's see if they're over here. Are there some on it?
No. Sorry, accidentally pressed the stop record button.
But over here they're like berries. You can eat them, but you really need to wash them very well because little fosses sometimes pee over them. Yeah, you don't want to eat that. Alright, but let's see what kind of toilet we have tonight instead of the bushes. Oh, it's quite nice. There's like removal. It's pretty clean. It's cleaner than I expected.
Wow. That's actually kind of great.
That's about it. So, cheers.
We've bought a few Swedish bars. We don't know these in Holland, so we thought it would be funny to really like candy.
Oh, that's good.
We're going to enjoy the view. Go to sleep soon, I think. And then catch you next time. Tot zo.